Everyone, it's your boy OG since 82. Today is July 1st, 2010. I just got a new pickup, and let's open it up.
Alright, just be careful to open this up. Been waiting on this for a while. I'm glad it's finally here because I waited a long while for this. Nicely packed, it's good. Just want to thank that eBay seller for packing it real nice for me. There you go, people.
You see what that is? Yeah.
You did a real good job. Double boxed. Bubble wrap.
There you go, everyone. It's the Kobe Bryant Aston Martin pack. It comes with the Kobe Bryant 5, Zoom Kobe 5 Aston Martin, and the Hyper Dunk Kobe. So that's the top of the box. Here, it's got Kobe's signature, and like the Kobe. That says Kobe Bryant and then Aston Martin right there. Kobe signature and the Nike swoosh. The Kobe Bryant Aston Martin seal. That's pretty much it. Alright, let's open this up. It's got this same Kobe Bryant Aston Martin tissue paper. Oh my gosh. Damn, these are fire. These are fire. Alright, everyone. Here's the Aston Martin Kobe Bryant Hyper Dunks. Alright, let's get into the shoe. First off, you see, it comes with extra laces right there. Alright. On the side, it's like a fly wire panel. Then like a Phylon midsole, rubber outsole. It's got this, I don't know if that's supposed to be like what the interior, yeah, the interior is kind of like resembles the interior of a car, but also a basketball. On the inside, it's nice. It's got this like car leather right there. It's got Kobe's signature right there. All right. Let's see if you can see that. On the inside, it's got Kobe getting ready to jump. It says Kobe Bryant, I got this. And it shows a silhouette of Kobe getting ready to jump over to Aston Martin. On the tongue, Kobe Bryant, Aston Martin. On the back, it's your normal, you know, Nike on all the Hyper Dunks. Carbon fiber on the midsole. And on the laces, on one shoe, on the left shoe, well, let's start with the right shoe. On the right shoe, it says, I told you. On the left shoe, it says, I got this. So, it's a really hot shoe. I definitely recommend getting this if you could get your hands on a pair of these. I guess the toe box and like the uppers is like, I don't know, it's like a silver patent leather, but it's really nice. Oh, sorry about that. Alright, let's get into the Kobe 5s. Same tissue paper. Your normal Kobe 5. Let's just take this out. Nice little feature on the side. It's like green panel, Kobe Bryant. And it says on the side, that's how you do it. Oh, that's kind of cool. Let me see if the other box had anything like that. Same thing. It says the same thing. Alright. Your Kobe 5s, Aston Martin. You know, it's like your any old Kobe 5s, carbon fiber plate. Thing turning back. Honestly, the only difference, it's got the you know, Kobe Bryant Aston Martin in the insole, and then I don't know, it's kind of like a sunray pattern around the Shizuoka, the Kobe symbol. I didn't really do a review of this last time, but I watched an interview with Kobe Bryant, and when they made the shoe, this like weird hieroglyphic writing here, it's supposed to mean heart, and you know, heart, like, you know, he, Kobe doesn't give up, and like, you know, and then on the bottom, it's kind of cool, because like this rubber outsole is kind of like the same pattern as a, an EKG, so it's got the, you know, the peaks and troughs of an EKG, so that's kind of cool. So, quick little review of that. That's it for now, people. Let me just give you one last shot of these. There you go. Kobe Bryant, Aston Martin pack. Let me know what you guys think. Rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.